We're peeling the turnips. We're rich. So I cut the three pieces. I covered it with a piece of brown paper. I don't know how I got the brown paper. We making Pesach. Everybody said something. We had that Pesach, that Seder. We had that Seder till it came to Hamoisi. All we could do is cut the matzahs from the turnip. It's up to you to say, these are matzahs.
And she takes the cloth off, and there are three slices of turnip over there. And she says, Ribbono Shalom, Hashem, please accept these slices of turnip as our matzahs.
To give meaning, to give life, to give understanding, to give love to every human being. We should be able to finish up what is not finished.